Everyone, over here!
Is everyone awake now? Mona says that she has something important to tell everyone.
The first glimmering daybreak after the return of the Imanakreish most certainly revitalizes one's innermost spirits.
What Main Fräulein means is that she is ready to take on the next challenge.
Yeah, we're rested and ready too!
All right. Then I'll get to the crux of the matter. I just peeked into my scryglass, and there's a new mirage forming on that island over there. And I have a feeling that this one is my mirage.
Oh, so now it's Mona's turn. You were with us for all of ours. Seems like it's time for us to go with you into yours.
Well, I'm sure there's nothing to see, really.
Lady Magistus, are you embarrassed?
No, absolutely not. It's not like I'm worried about everyone judging me after seeing my embarrassingly pathetic mirage or anything.
This emphatic no sounds rather like a thinly disguised yes.
Well, astrologists are often regarded as something out of this world, right? But what if my mirage is nothing like that?
Fret not. Your princessin is not so foolish as to entertain preconceived notions on how thy mirage should or should not present itself.
Yeah, me neither. Not that I have low expectations of you, Mona, but personally, I think you're a kind soul, and you shouldn't feel like you have to live up to anything more than that.
I'm sure Mona's mirage will stay true to her kind heart.
Yeah, and it's not like we're going in there just to do some sightseeing. There's other reasons too, right?
Really? Well, okay then. I suppose I'm not worried as long as everyone doesn't get too excited. All right then, let's get going. According to my scryglass, we've arrived at the mirage. Okay, let's find the entrance first.
Is that it? Over there?
Oh,
This looks like some kind of pool.
We're not gonna have to swim to get in, are we?
Huh? Wait, do we have a non-swimmer among us?
No, I don't think that's the real problem here.
Someone's scared, huh? Well then, I'll go first.
Ugh, and there she goes! She's gonna show off her oh-so-perfect swimming skills now!
Please, be mindful of your wording, Main Fräulein.
Oh, right.
See you later!
Whoa! Mona dived right into the pool and disappeared! Let's catch up with her!
What a spectacular structure.
Wow. I've never seen anything like this. Hey, Mona, your mirage is amazing.
Though it falls short of the glorious Imanakreish, one must admit that it is an impressive realm nonetheless, Lady Magistus.
At least it's not showing me getting lectured by the old hag. Thank goodness. Well, what else would you expect of a genius astrologist's mirage? Okay, let's get started.
Time to go. Time to go. Yeah. Follow the wind.
I've always been very proud of my talent in astrology.
Huh? What in the... Is that my voice?
I believe that astrology is a valuable discipline and that it is capable of revealing the inner workings of this universe. Oh, that's me talking to myself. When people discovered I could perform divination, they began to bombard me with inquiries. When is my missing son going to be found? Do they love me or not? Will I ever recover? honest person I am, I told them exactly what I saw through the scryglass. Though honesty may bring about resentment, I couldn't lie in the face of such a noble art. Astrology is a scam. That's insane. Can you please leave me alone now? I need some space. It felt as if I was being stabbed with razor-sharp knives formed by their disappointment. I could see the future, yet I felt miserable. As if I'd fallen into an abyss.
Lady Magistus, this is heartbreaking.
Ugh, please don't try to comfort me. It'll only make me feel embarrassed.
Come on, you don't need to pretend in front of us. You need a hug?
No. That was really how I felt back when I first started out in astrology, but I've matured now. I'm no longer so easily swayed by random people's opinions.
Who would have thought? Even Magistus, the court archmage, was not spared of vexatious times in her career.
It must have been difficult to be misunderstood by others. I'm glad that you were able to move past that.
Actually, there are many who have given up astrology due to similar circumstances. But I am a genius, so it's only fair that I'm able to accomplish what others cannot.
It's pretty inspiring to hear you say all that in an amazing place like this.
Yes, good. Keep going.
Sorry to interrupt, but the door is that way.
All right. Now I'll let you shower me with praise after all the mysteries are solved.
The surroundings appear to have changed. This isn't the beach we originally left.
The area appears to be the mountains of Mondstadt. Wait, have we been sent back to Mondstadt?
Yet the boundless ocean still surrounds us.
There should be another pool around here for us to enter.
Over here, y'all!
Isn't it letting us enter?
Oh, something seems to be floating on the water there.
Is it a painting? Or what is it?
It seems to be hinting at a specific place.
It is anticipating that the princessin would guide her loyal followers to the location that has been chosen by fate.
Why is it always you that has to take the lead?
Whatever. Doesn't matter. Let's just find this place first.
Says there aren't benefits to a life of wandering.
Time to go.
Yeah.
The range knows me.
What shall...
Go, Baron Bunny!
Quake! Crumble!
Flip!
Hey, get him! Another target tracked down by Outrider Amber.
All right, let's head off.
Thank you.
Okay, faster.
Brace yourself.
A fateful offering.
Yeah.
says there aren't benefits to a life of wandering.
Follow the wind. The wind knows me. Follow the wind.
Yeah.
Fateful offering. A fateful offering.
Follow the wind.
Stand with me.
Wind strike! I follow the wind. Fateful offering.
Yeah. Thank you.
It's time to pull the trigger. It's raining again? Oh, this isn't good. If the rain washes away the traces, it's gonna set us back a long way.
Let's move before the trail goes cold.
See? Just follow my intuition.
Brings a smile to my face. fateful offering.
Remarkable condition.
Wind strike. Time to go.
Thank you. Time to go.
The wind knows me.
Fracture! Time to go.
Yeah.